guys, so I'm making a gift right now for one of my friends because it was recently her birthday. Basically, I made her these bracelets. Got her Sour Patch Kids Tree Hut Scrub, and then it's Paper Mate Pens, the candy pop ones. Okay, so the person that this is for actually watches my videos, so shout out to you. Happy birthday. Okay, so for knots, I'm actually gonna be bringing my Disney bag because I feel like it has more space. Okay, so here's what I'm bringing. I put it all in a basket. Okay, so basically for my snack, I'm bringing goldfish, but this is just for like the bus and like if we're waiting in line or something. And then I just got a new mini hairbrush. Just because I do need it for school, and you might be like, isn't this like the last day of school? I mean, the last week of school vlog? Yes, it is. But I'm gonna be using it for years to come. I'm bringing gum because. Gum. Anyway, I'm bringing my perfume because it's gonna be a little bit hot and I don't wanna be smelling. And another thing is, I'm bringing a mini deodorant because, same reason. Then I'm bringing some tissues just because I tend to get allergies, and then obviously hand sanitizer because I don't want to get sick. Then I'm bringing my Laneige lip mask. I'm just bringing a little pack of like hair ties. So I have like the regular ones and then these ones, like the tie ones, and then this like spiral one. And then I'm just bringing headphones. I don't have AirPods, which I don't really care for them. But I'm just bringing these if I want to watch like a show or a movie or kind of like just tune out like everybody on the bus. And then I'm bringing a mini fan and then I'm bringing a portable charger. Let me tell you, when I went to Disney, oh my gosh, this came in handy so much because literally so many people's phones were dying and I was like, here you go. And then you could charge like a whole bunch at once. There's like these portable things on top. I'll put the link in the description if you want to check it out. Okay, I'm gonna go take a shower and get ready for bed, so I will see you guys in the morning. Okay, so I just finished my hair and my makeup. Sorry, it's super bright. But here's how my hair turned out. And now I have to go change into my shorts. I'm already in my shirt. I can't really show you guys though, because it's a school shirt. But I think because I put like a red bow in my hair, I think I'm gonna do my red Converse because I don't know, I think it'll look cute. Okay, so these are my shorts and these are my shoes. Now I have to go pick out some jewelry, so let me see. So for my wrist stuff, I'm bringing this bracelet, and then I'm bringing my Apple Watch, and then I'm putting my regular hoop earrings in. I might just do my S necklace just because I don't want something like super big. My necklace is tangled. Okay, we're gonna go with this one.
That's a cool car though. It's not a Tesla, but it's a cool car. Where are the Teslas?
For real, we know y'all have Teslas. Where are they?
because like.
This is that for me. That's it. Are you having goldfish right now?
Mm-hmm.
Don't you think I'm a great ball vlogger? No, the way it's like...
That's a weird one.
Hey, I just got home from school and we really didn't do much. All we did was we got our yearbooks and then we did some yearbook signing and then we went to the NPR and basically just watched movies and stuff. And then my friend's mom picked us up and we got like some lemonade and stuff from Chick-fil-A. But I never showed you guys my outfit, but here it is. But basically I'm just wearing the notch that I got and on the back. Okay, I finished my makeup and now I have to do my hair. I have about an hour to do my hair and get like everything ready, so hopefully I make it. Okay, I just finished my hair and I will show you guys right now. It's kind of like a braid. It's braided right here and then it goes into a bigger braid and then I just put some baby's breath and then curled my hair. But now I'm gonna go put on my dress and my jewelry and all that. Hey, so I really didn't film today, but basically all we did was our practice for tomorrow, and then we were supposed to get breakfast, but then they didn't have enough for all the kids, so I was one of the kids that didn't get one, so that kind of sucked. But then after, my friend's mom took us to Chick-fil-A and we got some food, but then when I got home, it was the same as yesterday. We got out early. I just started making cards for people, like my friends and a few of my teachers. And then I've also been trying to finish a gift for one of my teachers, like one of my favorite teachers. But yeah, so basically right now I'm just gonna start getting ready for bed. It looks like it's bright outside, but it's like almost 8. Anyway, I think I have like one or two more cards to finish, but then I'm done and we'll get ready for tomorrow. Okay, it's over. I'm sad, but I'm also like excited for summer, but it's gonna be interesting, I guess. I don't know, it's kind of like a weird feeling, but I'm excited for the next few years. But you know, I realized I never did like a dress reveal. I don't think I did one for the dance either, so my bad. But let me just show you my dress. Don't mind my socks because I had high heels on and they were killing my feet. So I took them off and put on socks. But so here's my dress. These are my socks. And I just wore this necklace and then these earrings. And then my Apple Watch, and then I had some like Lays and stuff, I'm going to go to a friend's house to like hang out. But yeah. Okay, so for my friend's house, I'm just gonna wear these sweat shorts and then my not shirt again. Do not come for me. I barely wore it that day, okay? It was early out and then I got ready for the dance. So don't worry. It's fine. I don't stink. Okay, so I'm just gonna end up taking this little pouch of like stuff, my like essentials, and then these pants just in case it gets a little bit cold, and then my belt bag with my like wallet and stuff. But yeah.